I see exactly what they were going for, because you have Hank Green, which is kind of the intellectual, the intelligent side of YouTube. Then you have Bethany Mota, who really reaches the teens and the young adults. Then you have Glozell, who is, she represents the crazy side of YouTube, the crazy comedian side. Like, the only thing they were missing was, like, Tyler Oakley, Grumpy Cat, and a Dorian Deck on that day. So, I mean, that's the next round.
Grumpy Cat, is that next for the President of the United States? Would that trouble you at all?
Sadly,
is this a publicity stunt just to show how hip the president is, Anahita?
I don't even think that's funny. Sadly, it seems like that's the direction we're going. And no offense to the YouTube stars, but, you know, we're talking about the President of the United States, the most powerful man in the free world. We're talking about the State of the Union speech, which is supposed to be a very serious policy speech. And then the president decides to sit down with a woman who's on YouTube, who's famous for eating spoonfuls of cinnamon and gagging and sitting in bathtubs filled with milk and eating cereal out of the bathtub.
Anahita.
I'm sorry, I think it demeans the office of the presidency.
Dr. Drew. Okay, Anahita, first of all, did you watch it today?
I watched two bits of it.
Okay, you need to watch all of it, because Glozell, the one who did the cinnamon challenge, she actually asked some very pertinent, really important questions. And here's the thing. YouTube is the new cable. So if President Obama does want to get through to our younger demographic, this is the way he has to do it. And I think
disagree.
It's really, no, what do you mean you disagree? This is millions of young people that are watching. So why wouldn't he try to encourage them to educate themselves on the issues and get out there and vote?
Yeah, for a lot of these kids, this is the only time that they're going to have anything to do with politics. And Bethany even said that. She said most of her audience, she's got millions of kids and teenagers. These are going to be future voters coming up.